Hello and welcome children. Today in this video we will learn to solve few more questions related to rational numbers. So let us start. I have written one more question. The product of two rational numbers is minus 26. If one of the number is minus 3, find the other. I think the language of the question is clear. So we have to find the rational number. So we suppose that let the other rational number is equal to x. Now the product is given. As you know, the product means multiplication. Two rational numbers we know, one is minus 3 and another one we have let x. So minus 3 multiplied x is equal to minus 26, the product which is already given in the question. So x is equal to, this minus 3 is in multiplication, it is transposed to the right hand side and it will come in division. Alright, minus and minus cancel. So we get x is equal to 26 upon 3. Fine. Now this is a improper fraction, we can convert into a mixed fraction. 3 8s are 24 and 2, that is the mixed fraction answer. I guess it is clear. Now the second question is, you participate in a 12 hole 1 upon 2 kilometer relay run for charity. Your team has 8 people and each person runs the same distance. How many kilometer does each person run? So again in this case we will let each person runs equal to x kilometer. Fine. Now how many person are running? In this question it is mentioned your team has 8 people and all the person run the same distance. It means the x distance which is covered by one person, so 8 person will cover 8x distance. Fine. And this total distance is equal to 12 whole 1 upon 2. So we will first frame the equation according to the question. Now solve it further. 2. 12 into 2 is 24 plus 1, 25 upon 2. So we have to find x. So we will write x is equal to, this 8 is in multiplication, it is transposed to the another side, it will come in division, 25 upon 2 and it comes in denominator. Now anything cancelled? No, nothing is cancelled. So it is 25 upon 16. Now again, mixed fraction, we have to convert it into mixed fraction. 16 ones are 16 and u minus, it will be 9. Fine. And this much will be the answer. Fine. So this question is completed. After that we will move on to the next question, that is question number 3. You can see the question. If 1 upon 3 of a number exceeds its 2 upon 7 by 1, find the number. Now we have to frame the equation for this. First of all we will write, let the number be x. We suppose the number is x. Fine. Now read the question carefully and try to understand the meaning. If 1 upon 3 of a number exceeds its 2 upon 7 by 1, find the number. So 1 upon 3 of a number means 1 upon 3x. Exceeds means it is greater, it's 2 upon 7. Greater for greater we will minus. 2 upon 7 of x equal to 1. So the meaning of this question is written in the form of an equation like this: 1 upon 3 of x minus 2 upon 7 of x is equal to 1. Correct. Now we will solve it. We will take the LCM. 3 of 7 is 21. 3 7s are 7x. 7 3s are 3 2s are 6x equal to 1. Alright, 7x minus 6x is x upon 21 equal to 1, and x is equal to 1 into 21, that is x is equal to 21, that will be the answer. Alright, okay, let's do one more question. Now this is the another question you can see. Question number 4. Area of a rectangle is 45 whole 5 upon 16 centimeter square. If one edge is 6 whole 1 upon 4 centimeter, you have to find the other. Alright. So, area is given. It is 45 whole 5 upon 16 centimeter square. Fine. It is a rectangle area. One edge is given. Suppose this edge is length. So, L is given 6 whole 1 upon 4 centimeter. And what we have to find? We have to find the other side. That is, we have to find the breadth. So, we let breadth is equal to x centimeter. Correct. Now, we will apply the formula of area. Area is equal to L into B. Fine. We will put up the values. So, we will put 45 whole 5 upon 16 equal to 6 whole 1 upon 4 into x. Now we will convert them into improper fraction. 45 into 16, multiply these two. So we will do the multiplication in rough. 6 5s are 30, 6 4s are 24, 27, 1 5s are 5, 1 4s are 4, 0, 7 5 12, 4 2 6, 7 20. And we will add this 5. So it will become 725. So it is 725 upon 16 equal to 6 4s are 24 plus 1 25 upon 4 into x. Correct. We have to find this x. So we have to transpose this 25 upon 4 to the next side. So it is 725 upon 16 into 4 upon 25 equal to x. We will cancel. 4 1s are 4, 4 4s are 16, 5 5s are 25, 5 1s are 5, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, and 5 9s are 45. It won't be further cancelled, so x is equal to 29 upon 4 centimeter. Convert it into mixed fraction. Again, 4 7s are 28, 1 whole, like 7 whole 1 upon 4 centimeter. That will be the final answer. I guess all the questions are clear to you. On the basis of this video, you can solve the next assignment. Thank you.